Ronnie Jackson, my doctor.
Dr. Ronnie. Where's Ronnie? Where's Ronnie? Oh. He was the White House doctor. He was a great doctor, you know. He was an admiral, a doctor, and now he's a congressman. I said, which is the best? If you had your choice. And he sort of indicated doctor because he loved looking at my body. It was so strong, powerful. But he said, I'm the healthiest president that's ever lived. I was the healthiest. I said, I like this guy. I don't know who the hell he is at the time. I said, but I like.